Want to know how I replaced hundreds of dollars worth of AI subscriptions with a single $10 tool? ChatLLM Teams gives you access to a wide range of large language models, like all the leading chat models from OpenAI, Anthropic, Meta, and more, as well as reasoning models like GPT-01 and DeepSeek-R1. Plus, you also get access to image generation models and AI video generation as well, all in one place. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to use every feature to supercharge your workflow. And the best part, your first month is completely free. You can access ChatLLM by using the link in the description of this video. And this is not your standard all-in-one platform either. ChatLLM includes a whole bunch of very cool features along with all of these models that we will cover throughout this video. So to get started, simply click on Sign In or the Get Started button down here. Then simply use one of these providers to sign up for your account. And this will take you to the ChatLLM chat interface. The first thing I like to do is to click on my profile and to switch over to dark mode. That way I'm not blinding myself or you. And you can also use settings to do things like manage your account. And you can also invite team members to your team. Now, let's have a look at starting conversations in ChatLLM. This interface is similar to ChatGPT. You can view all past conversations on the left-hand side and start a new conversation from this main window. On the bottom left, you also have links to different tools offered by ChatLLM. CodeLLM, which is a free IDE offered by ChatLLM. So if you are a developer, you can download and set this up on your operating system. And you will then have access to their code editor with the built-in AI code assistant. You can also access their computer agent. And this is an agent with computer use support. And this agent has access to a virtual machine that it can play with. And you also have access to AI Engineer, and this is something we will cover in this video. And this allows you to easily create agents or chatbots. This is similar to what you would find with GPTs. You can also connect your GitHub accounts, and that will give your agents access to your codebase. Right, now back in the main window, we can choose the model that we want to chat with by clicking on this dropdown. And here we have access to several models, including chat models and reasoning models, like O1 and DeepSeek-R1. Let's select GPT-4o for now, which is a chat model, and let's ask it, why is the sky blue? And of course, it's streaming back the response as you would expect with these type of chat models. And it's also created our conversation on the left-hand side over here. Now let's start a new conversation, and this time let's select a reasoning model. So I'll select DeepSeek-R1, and let's ask that same question again, like, why is the sky blue? Because this is a reasoning model, we can now see the thoughts of this model as it's reasoning through this answer. And finally, we get that final output as well. And we can also collapse this so that we only see the final response. ChatLLM also allows us to chat with files and images. Let's start by uploading a file. I'll simply upload this Tesla financial statement. And let's ask, what were the total assets in 2023? And cool, we do get the correct response back. We can also use multimodal models like GPT-4o to chat with images. So I'm going to select an image. So I'll simply upload this image of this little cute brain. And let's ask, describe this image. And indeed, we get the correct response back. Awesome. We also have access to web search. So all we have to do is enable this button. So let's ask, what is the latest AI news from OpenAI? We can see that web search was indeed executed with this search phrase. And we can also see the search results that were returned from the web search tool. And that is how our model was able to formulate this response, including citations. So by clicking on that link, it will take us directly to the source article. We can also use ChatLLM to generate AI images. And this is super easy. We can simply click on image. We also have access to different image generation models. I'll go with Flux 1.1 Pro. We can also select how many images we want to generate. And here we can provide our prompt, a dog chasing a frisbee on the beach. So I'll simply click on generate. This will start generating our image. And after only 2 seconds, I get this image back. And we can see that Flux 1.1 was used to generate this image. We can also generate AI videos using ChatLLM. For that, we can simply go to more, and then Video Gen. As with the image generation, we can select from a range of models. I'll simply go with the first one. We can also select a starting frame for the image, or we can simply enter a prompt. Let's have a look at both options. First, let's simply enter a prompt, like a cinematic shot of a man overlooking a cyberpunk city. Let's click on generate, and after about a minute, we get our video back, and let's play this. And I think this looks absolutely awesome. We can also use a starter image. So let's actually go back to our dog chasing a frisbee. Let's download this image. Then let's go back to our image generator and let's click on more. Let's click on video gen. Let's select our starting image. And for the prompt, I'll just say a dog chasing a frisbee on the beach. And let's generate this. All right, and let's check this out. And it seems to have created the slow motion effect, but either way, this is really cool. And we can definitely get better results by running this a few more times. ChatLLM also has this very cool feature called Humanize. You can access it by clicking on more and humanize. And here we can change the tone of the responses. So we could make it AI detector proof, professional and clear, funny and clever, caring and empathetic, concrete and to the point, or we could just specify our very own. I'll change this to funny and clever and click on apply. Now, if we ask that same question again, why is the sky blue? We now get a funny and clever response back. We can also humanize existing messages. So if we go back to our previous conversations, like maybe this one where we asked why the sky is blue, we can click on humanize below the response. And let's say concrete and to the point, let's click on regenerate. And this will now rewrite that response in a different tone. ChatLLM also provides a unique interface for generating code. So effectively, it will prioritize showing you the code over giving you a normal response. So we can do that by clicking on code. And let's give it some code to write, like write the snake game in Python. And now we can see this neatly formatted blocks of code along with instructions on installing all the dependencies and running this code. ChatLLM actually includes a lot of other useful tools as well, like Playground, PowerPoint Gen, Deep Research. And if we click on more, we'll find even more tools that we can use. But I do want to show you one of the more impressive features, and that is AI Engineer. We can use AI Engineer to automatically generate custom chatbots or even AI agents for us. The difference being that agents have access to tools. So you could set up your very own functions or tools that the agent can access. To keep things simple for this tutorial, we'll simply create a chatbot. So this is going to ask us what type of agent or chatbot we want to create. And this is very similar to what you would have experienced with GPTs. Now we can describe the chatbot to this agent, like create a story writer assistant. The assistant should come up with a story premise, character descriptions, story outline, and finally write the full story. The assistant should stop after each step and ask the user for input or changes before continuing. Let's run this, and AI Engineer is proposing that we call this Story Forge, or we can change the name if we like. So let's just say, I like the name, please continue. Great, now it's continuing to create Story Forge, and ChatLLM is now actually generating the code and executing the code as well. So it's interesting to know that ChatLLM does support a code interpreter as well. So it's generated and executed all of this code, and it's also deployed this chatbot as well. And at the very end, we can see that we can access the chatbot from this URL, or we can edit the settings from over here. Another way to access this chatbot is to click on this dropdown, then go to Custom Bots, and here we can see Story Forge. Let's ask it to write a story for us, like write a horror story about a group of teenagers and a cabin in the woods. First, it's generated the premise for us, and finally, it's asking us if we like the premise or if we would like to make any changes. So clearly, this is following the instructions that we set up earlier, and we could continue with the story. So ChatLLM actually provides a massive amount of features. You get access to all the leading large language models, including open source models as well. And you are able to create your very own custom agents and chatbots. Over and above all the large language models, you get access to so many cool features. The addition of features like code LLM and enterprise connections are just a cherry on top of an already complete platform. ChatLLM also includes some advanced features like enterprise connectors. So you could simply go to connect external services, and from here you can add a new connector, and now you can connect ChatLLM with third-party services like Slack, Google Drive, and many, many more. So we've barely scratched the surface on what you can do with ChatLLM. Thank you, ChatLLM, for making this video possible, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.